Hello everyone, this is Iqbal Khan and today I am at the Heathrow Bonsai Show. It is very, very big. It has grown over the years and this is the seventh year. And I'll focus on the trees and also take a few shots of the people. First up is a Japanese white pine, and below that is a group of maple. That's a tree house in a bonsai tree. Quite cute. This is a Japanese maple. The colors are quite amazing. This is coming up to the end of October. This little tree is a Chinese elm. It's root over rock. And again, the leaves are turning in color. Beautiful autumn colors, and there's loads of them here. This is cryptomeria root over rock. It's quite a small tree, and there's a short end. This Igatawa juniper, quite a nice little tree. In this section, most of the trees are quite small. And next to the Igatawa is another very small juniper. And behind it, it's a pine. The needles are very bright. I've had a close look, but I can't quite identify exactly what it is. The growth is very new, very, very green, bright green. So not sure what exactly it is. It's a pine of some sort. And next to the pine is a Japanese maple. Again, beautiful color. It's the autumn color, and leaves are in the course of coming down, and some leaves are on the or in the pot on the display table, and also on the main table. And here we have a cottonista, again a very small tree. It's a quick overview of the small trees, including Stonehenge in the back. That's another little cottonista, root over rock. And a bit of moss in the pot. Looks quite nice and very pretty. Next to the cottonista is this beautiful Chinese honeysuckle. And behind it is a hornbeam. There we are. Again, I keep saying it, but the colors are absolutely beautiful. And next to the honeysuckle is a little melus or crab apple. I'll try and close it. Again, very tiny, tiny tree with a few apples. And again, the leaves are turning. This is a group of nine Chinese juniper trees. Looks quite nice. And pulls in onto the pot and take a closer look. And on closer examination, they are not individual trees. It's more like a raft style. They're coming out from the same base. Interesting. The tree is a little ivy. And next to it is a corkbark elm, which is this one here. Again, very, very tiny tree. And behind it is a ginkgo. Again, the leaves are turning. And the other thing which is very interesting is that the leaves are at different stages of colour. And next to it is, this is a small Japanese maple, it's an Asa. And next to it is a cascade, semi-cascade cotonista. Behind the cotonista is a Chinese juniper. In between the trees, we have these little accent plants all along. I'm not picking up on them.
Thank you.
I said earlier, there are about 34. I'm not quite sure whether it's 34 or 37 clubs, and this is the Leicestershire Bonsai Club table. And the first tree up here is quite impressive. You can see it's been carved. The front has been carved. You can see that part there, right to the bottom. And just zoom out and catch the rest of the tree. This is a zelkova root planting. Try and get the... not quite sure how many trees there are. It's quite a dense foliage. And again, it's turning in the autumn colors. It's got all the range of colors in it. Beautiful planting on a slab. This is a Japanese blue star cedar. Don't quite like the bulge in the trunk, spoils it, but otherwise a nice tree. And very well mashed pot. And in front of it is a tiny, tiny hexan plant on a little table. And we'll try and zoom in. And it looks, I'm not quite sure what it is, but it looks like a cotonista, if I'm not mistaken.